Hello, welcome back to That Fitness. I'm your girl Benny, and today I want to show you a super easy carrot sauce that you can make as a substitute to marinara sauce, or if you just want, you know, to try something new. I like to use this instead of marinara sauce sometimes because one, I get bored of marinara sauce, and sometimes the marinara sauce you buy at the grocery store tends to have a lot of sodium. At least somewhere where I be shopping, a lot of them tend to have a lot of sodium, which I've been avoiding for my body and for my health. So I make this and I freeze this for about 2 weeks, and I can use it for pasta, vegetables, rice, quinoa, whatever it is that you want. It's very, very versatile, just like a black woman, okay? Let's stay with it. So obviously for this, you're gonna be using some carrots. I also have here some chopped up tomatoes. And for seasoning, we have some dill weed. We also have some cumin. Is that how you say it? I think that's how you say it. We have some ground ginger. We also have some oregano. And in here we have this ail de Provence. And in it you have some thyme, you have some savory, you have some rosemary, basil, sage, and lavender, which is super good for you. We have water and we also have olive oil just to allow it to blend a little bit better. Now, the reason why you wanna season it ahead of time is because once you freeze it, you don't wanna then just have like blend carrots, right? You want it to already have flavor so that when you're on the go, you don't have to then pull out all of your seasoning and start seasoning one by one. It's already pre-seasoned, and that way it saves you time. It's just gonna be frozen. You can just pop one or two into whatever meal that you're making, okay? So let's go ahead and get started. So you have some carrots. You're gonna put your carrots in first. I buy carrots a lot, and sometimes I don't know what to do with it, and this just helps you, you know, have enough. I feel like Shelly put a lot. So you put your carrots in first, and then you're gonna go ahead and add your tomatoes. A little bit of tomatoes. Actually saves you a lot of time. And then add a little bit of water, like that. I just add the water to help it, you know, mix really well. Then I'm gonna do the olive oil. Put however much you want to. And remember, because you're putting the olive oil in this, whenever you're cooking something and you wanna add this carrot sauce, don't go too crazy, right? Like, you've already added some olive oil, so you don't wanna go too crazy with it. Then let's go ahead and season this. And as you can tell, I also didn't put salt just because, again, people like the salt differently with different dishes. So you don't wanna go too crazy with salt already in the carrot sauce. So we're gonna go ahead and add some cumin. If you're somebody that measures, go ahead and measure. I really don't be measuring like that. I just be knowing when to start out. Rude. This is some oregano that I'm putting up in here. You can just sprinkle a little bit in here. And then we're gonna be using this herb de Provence. Look how it comes. It comes with a little spoon you can use to scoop up. So here you go. Just add a little. And I know it seems like a lot, but these are herbs. You want herbs in your food. All right, so there you have it. It's all blended. And now I'm gonna go ahead and transfer it into these little freezing cubes. This will allow you to store it up for 2 weeks. You can go longer than that, but I really try to not push it. So within 2 weeks, I would have already had the pasta and everything else I already mentioned. So we're gonna go ahead and just transfer this, and you can freeze it and then use it for whenever you're ready. So just go ahead and pour. The consistency is a little bit hard just because, you know, obviously it is carrot. Carrot tend to be like that. You just put out how much you want to. All right, y'all, so I'm done with the video. This is what it looks like. You can just go ahead and freeze it. And remember, you can store this up to 2 weeks. If you want to go more than that, you can, but I wouldn't try it, okay? So 2 weeks is the most I can do with this. And I have some left over here. I'll use it to make pasta real quick for me to have for lunch, okay? So I'm done with this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please go ahead and subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you always know when we upload. And whenever you can, like this video, share it if you like it. And even if you don't like it, share it all the same. Chances are the people you know have better taste than you do, okay? I'm done with this. I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye.